Gentlemen, welcome to Mantelligence. Today I'm here with Kay and Larry to tell you about the 5 ways you can overcome rejection.
We were so moved by a video from Jay Shetty about rejection that we decided to do a spin on it and talk about the successful ways to overcome rejection.
And since we want you to take on rejection the best way you can, we'll also tell you the one thing you're doing that's not helping you move forward from rejection.
Let's not wait any longer. Let's start. Number 5, support system.
When we face rejection, we can't help but doubt ourselves. For example, you all want to know how to make any girl fall in love with you, but sometimes no matter how hard you try, you can still be rejected. With that, you'll think that you're not enough for anyone. You shouldn't think that way, but it's hard when you're alone. That's why it's so important to have a support system.
Whenever we get rejected, it's best to spend some time with our friends and support system. They'll definitely take some of the negative feelings off of us.
Even though hanging out with your network can be enough, it's best to open up to them about what happened. They'll be able to lift your spirits up and give you motivation not to give up or think about the best way to go through the feelings.
Spending time with people that enjoy your company will also help you think and feel that you are, in reality, wanted and needed as an individual. The idea of rejection will seem less intimidating when you know that there are people that have your back, no matter what.
Your support system will support you in your journey to know how to make any girl fall in love with you. So what are you waiting for? Check out this video from us to start learning.
Number 4, give it time. Much like learning how to get a girlfriend takes so much time, accepting and moving on from rejection is the same. It takes time, sometimes even more than we expect.
We all have to accept the fact that we're human, and with that, we have emotions. It's normal to feel hurt after being rejected. It's okay to take some time to heal. Actually, scratch that. It's okay to take a lot of time to heal. No one can heal over being hurt right away. It's not a switch we can turn on and off. Remember the line, the easiest way out is through. The best way to overcome rejection is by taking your time and going through it. Yes, go through every single day of hurt and pain in order to overcome rejection. Trust us, the more you suppress the feelings, the harder it will be.
And you can't say you've successfully overcome something if you didn't go through it at all, right? Don't be too hard on yourself if it's been a long time and it still stings. As long as you're making progress, no matter how slow, then it's a good sign.
Women appreciate men that don't hide their emotions. Use that to your advantage.
Number 3, it's time to learn. What's the first thing that you think of when you get rejected?
It's common to think you're not good enough, or you don't meet certain standards, or you haven't been giving enough effort.
We believe that one of the most successful ways to overcome rejection is to look for a learning opportunity. It might not seem obvious at first, but rejection can be the path to your self-discovery and personal development.
Say you've been rejected by a woman after just one date. It can feel terrible at first, but take a second. Look, maybe you just don't know how to make a girl like you yet. So knowing that, you jump into knowing more on how you can improve yourself to learn how to get a girl to like you. This is an alpha male body language that you should incorporate to yourself. Alpha males always make it a point to improve on themselves and find a learning opportunity in everything.
Sometimes being rejected can open new and better doors for us if we just know how to find the lessons in the rejection. We can be the best versions of ourselves.
Speaking of the best version of yourself, why not learn more on how to be an alpha male, the best kind of man there is? Know more by checking this video out from us.
Hey, we're just pausing the video to remind you of something important.
At the end of this video, we'll tell you how to impress a girl by avoiding this one thing you're doing that's not helping you go through your rejection right. For the meantime, we still have 2 more items left. Let's get back to them.
Number 2, I am worthy. Rejection is the kind of event that when it happens, you can't stop yourself from overthinking, overanalyzing, and reading too much into it.
Maybe you've studied so much on how to get your crush to like you, but you ended up with her not texting you back. You think you're not attractive enough, or you're boring. But keep in mind that getting rejected doesn't define your worth. Rejection is, well, most of the time, just people, values, needs, and so on not matching up.
Build up your confidence and self-worth. It will be so worth it. They'll help you remember that some situations are just tough, but they don't mean that you're not worth anything. It just means that that thing is not the one for you. You're worthy and capable of love. Sometimes the search can take a while, but you'll get there. As long as you're confident in yourself, you'll keep pushing until you get what you want. Go for it. Rejection isn't the end of the world. Number 1, thank you, next. Yes, I love that song.
It's a great tune, but the line, thank you, next, also applies so much to what we're talking about today. Whenever we're faced with rejection, thank you, next is always a good mantra.
Yeah, it's a good fit. We shouldn't dwell on the rejections we face.
That's right, Kay. To be honest, we face a lot of rejections day to day. It's all a matter of perspective. We need to empower ourselves to say next. It's a simple phrase that helps us take control of the situation. The more we dwell on the rejection, the more it's taking control of us. We can't deny that rejection is a normal part of our lives. No one person has lived throughout life without going through any kind of rejection.
This is one of the most successful ways to overcome rejection, taking control and going on to the next opportunity. What good will dwelling even do? Thank you, next. Go on to the next journey, next destination, or next chapter of your life. It's as exciting as it sounds. Your perspective is what will set you aside from other people handling rejection. The number one thing you should stop doing when you face rejection.
Trust us when we say this behavior is making everything worse than they already are.
Beardy's right. So gentlemen, when faced with rejection, stop the self-pity.
When you let self-pity into your life, you're letting it take control of your life. You're letting it run its course without doing much to stop it. When we're overcome with self-pity, we just accept it and pity ourselves. We don't become men of action. What happens is we choose to spread the misery. To be frank, it can be a form of selfishness to ourselves and to others. We bask in our own suffering and let others bask in it too. We become less aware.
Misery never did anyone a favor, so don't give it a favor by letting it control your life. Take a hold of life and rise above the rejection. Do you know of any more successful ways to overcome rejection? Let's all learn to overcome rejection. Share it below. That's it, gentlemen. These successful ways to overcome rejection will make rejection a little less intimidating. And the less you're intimidated, the more you'll be able to make any girl like you. Learn how to attract women with this handy video from us about the 10 powerful tricks to make girls chase you. Go on and check it out.